Hello, welcome everyone to Next Adventures Race. I totally wasn't chatting with Kimmy and delaying my hello. How's everyone doing? Welcome to, Next Adventure. Continue on the insanity of Rage 2. Got my awesome Rage 2 decal, my controller, everything. Let's go. Trader Intel. Intel traders valuable information about locations that may be of interest to you in the wasteland. The Ark chest locations contain rare upgrade items.
Have questions? I have answers.
Talk.
Step closer. Let me see your eye slits. Let me stare right into your soul, and yes, I know what you want. You want intel and data, lowdown dirt, chapter and verse. Chad Monroe can deliver, but it'll cost you.
Yeah, I'm looking for intel.
Yeah, you'll come again. Secrets for say a curious could be my mind.
On the prize out there.
Let's trade some words before you head in.
Love zombies, KB scores, some classy fool, Metaphron, Red Reigns, Kimmy, Young Merlin 1, Brookverse, Aesop, Nikki RC, Wordy. Thank you all for the hosts. Ooh. I'm getting hyped for the next game.
Just stuck on the market before venturing into those sewers, Ranger. You get that power back for me, and Dagger's back on track.
Have you taught those refinery thieves a lesson in manners yet? I've got a good feeling about that encounter. What you think, Patsy?
There's nobody there. Yeah, whoever was there definitely got wasted.
Good hunting.
Gotta go.
My old trading post is just up the road yonder. I wish you were slain.
Who's there? Yeah, where is the... Hey. What's up?
Yo.
Moving along.
Marshall sent you, huh? Third one this week. Let's hope you got something they didn't.
Perfect timing to come back to Gun Barrel, eh, Ranger? We're literally knee-deep in shit. And a Ranger waltzes in after ignoring us for years. This day.
What are you talking about? Who are you?
I'm Zam Wilco, and I run the Gun Barrel Militia so Marshall don't have to. Listen, I'm not complaining if the high and mighty Rangers want to get their hands dirty. I've an urgent situation up north. The Yeoman Farm has been overrun by raiders. Bad, since they're a pretty big local food supplier. All my people are needed here in case the Muties make another push. So can you help?
Well, since you asked so nicely...
Kimmy, wow. Is that the total? Or... That's a weird... Yeah, see, send me 10. So that must be the total bits you've sent me so far. It's weird as saying my total instead of the activity feed on my phone. It's sending me the total instead of just saying, like, Kimmy sent you 10 bits. I'm like, Alpha, I was like, Kimmy, why are you sending me so many bits? I took a screenshot so you can see. Like on my phone, it says you sent me 1,469 bits. I'm like, that's like no way. How's it going, Kimmy? Sounds about right. Like yeah, I'm like I'm sure that's like the total overall, but I'm like not at once. I'll do each one individually. Okay. Wait for the little one with the guitar so she can nap. Huh? Give her a whole bunch of sugar. She'll totally knock out. She'll like just whiz around and then just like pass out and just crash hard. She's getting there? Okay. No. Look, yeah, it's the first time we're talking. Oh, yeah, I'm kind of a little brokish. Okay, I'm maxed out on stuff anyways, really. Oh, I need health infusion. That is true. Now I'm brokish. A man in the game, but thanks for the other 10 bits.
Y'all come back now.
Ranger.
I'm hoping, fingers crossed, I've read the 3-day rating period. I'm hoping in 3 days I'll get
I got it right here. The deal
of a I'll get my check, because I believe I'm not sure what exactly the cases are. But I know you're supposed to get the our check within like 15 days, basically. So that's 3-day rating period. Thank you for the one, Biddy. Honestly, you know, while I'm here, I might as well tell you, oh man, so like, for one of the many reasons why I was late streaming, I was watching this video of Biddy. You're gonna do that just to interrupt me, aren't you? I was watching Crash and Racing, some people got to fly out, some people I watch. I had to fly out and play a little bit of an early, beta demo, whatever. Oh my god, yes. God damn it, Kimmy. So it looks so high. So definitely, we'll talk more detail later if you get a chance to play. But basically, real quick, at least from what they talked about, one, game looks beautiful. Obviously, it's gonna have online. They haven't really showed us any single player, but the thing that got me most hyped and actually. So, okay, now it's even more actually worth the money, since and the fortunately they're gonna have Crash Bash in it, but they're gonna be adding tracks from tracks and possibly characters from the two other kart games. But they're the two racings from the Crashing Nitro Kart, whatever. Thanks for the one bit, Kimmy. Damn it. Is that fun? That was speech for a minute. Made me stumble my words. Damn it. Shit, where was I? Oh yeah, Crash Team Nitro Kart and Tag Team Racing. So what I'm gonna do from those two games, instead of kind of mashing three racing games together, like the Crash Team Racing, that's their main one. That's the one everyone, mostly everybody played, loved, fan favorite. I feel like it's original. So I'm gonna keep that one and then add in, at least online wise, they're gonna add in like kind of like the best of tracks from the other two racing games. So you're like gonna have customizable characters, customizable cards, but like everything's gonna be core to the original CTR. So you don't have to worry about mastering like three different racing things. It's not gonna be in the style of the original CTR, with like the maps and characters of the other two racing games from the Crash thing. So I'm like, okay, that's kind of cool. So like in a way, you're kind of getting 3-in-1. And thank you for the one, Biddy. Damn it, come on. So I say that's more or less the gist of what they went over, so that's pretty hyped. I still want to see more on like if they show anything single player or whatnot. What's going on with this? There we go. That was weird.
There's an underground stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no feltrite from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty. Mother Nature provides.
And how's that working out for you?
Well,
oh yes, I forgot a thing from yesterday. Like Cheese as well has followed me. I like that it still has that there.
We're good. We got our own juice.
Thanks for the bit.
Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
That's what I am? A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. That's a whole different enchilada. Whole lot spicier and meatier.
And just making sure, Marshall. Just making sure.
Alright, give me. I gotta focus. Yeah, that was a funny name. I forgot. I was gonna tell you yesterday, but I was like, I'm going to sleep and you're going to sleep. It says, I like cheese as well. All one word. And also how the sounds and stuff. Cause I did kind of lower it. I kept the voice dialogue kind of high. I could lower the voice dialogue a little bit more. You love the name? I love it too. Like, I like cheese too.
Hey, Marshall, did you know there's an Ark down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the nanotrack config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to Ark 402A.
Well, you know this person was like, crap, how many times did I say this? Shit, which number shotgun. Is this one?
Man, I've only seen these in old holologs.
I do love my shotguns.
That is the combat shotgun, an unstoppable force at close range with the potential to knock enemies back.
Thanks for one big enemy. Nice. Also, really, am I using my ammo in the tutorial?
Use the combat shotgun's overdrive against the simulated enemies.
Okay, I got my ammo back.
Sweeper, eh? You got lucky. Not many of those still around. And only you can use it. It's hardwired to your nanotride signature.
Oh, that's awesome. So I still have access to all my... Okay. It's one of those games where it's like the latest, too. Alright, that's cool. I didn't know about this wheel. So I still got my pistol. Nice, okay. I need more BFG ammo anyways.
You'll be-
money. Give me all your money. Damn, son. Get back, get back. You don't know me like that. Oh, shit. Hell yeah. It's you, but like your guns too, to get crazy amped up. Whoa, shit. He's about a foot shorter than he used to be. Oh shit. Oh, you bastard. Oh yeah, they still have the wall climb. Yes. Okay, yep. I appreciate that. I remember them being able to do that in the first game. One cool feature I like from the first game, the way, like, as annoying as it is, could be to combat them. I like that, to be able not to, like, in most games like this, oh, more enemies, just bang, bang, bang. Like, I like to be able, like, okay, you gotta be smart and think, and, like, oh, he might jump off the wall, scary, like, you know. Might do some parkour, you have to be really smart with your aiming and shit, not just, like, waste bullets. Because you can. Pretty sure I was down there already, that's how I came over here. Oh. That was a close one. Alright, I can't go in there. Oh shit! Damn it. Gross, 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 gross.
Yeah.
Oh, you bastard.
I've reached the turbine. Like you said, it's gummed up with some nasty mutant goo.
Yeah, you made it all the way down to Muti Central and you're still standing. Outstanding work, Ranger. Now you just need to find the lid and crack it open. Then you can flush it out.
I'll take a quick look around first. Because this will probably activate some fight. Trophy.
There are two switches in total. You gotta flip them both.
One down, one to go.
Once it's all flushed, close the lid. That'll reboot the turbine. Hey, we got power. Can't believe you made it. Those were some tough muties, Ranger. You cut through them like butter.
I did, but now I want to get the hell out because this place stinks worse than a grunt barrack septo tank.
Well, it shouldn't be too hard. There's an old service elevator down there. It leads directly into my armory. Project Dagger. Now that's one for the books. It was me, Doc Kvasir, Lusum Hagar, and your own Sergeant Prowley. You do know Sergeant Prowley.
She raised me. Made me into the killing machine I am today.
I figured. You have that, extra something about you. Like you've been trained by the meanest and the best.
She didn't make it. She was killed in the attack.
I'm sorry to hear. That explains why you're here, I guess. Filling in for Prowley.
Whatever it takes to crush the authority.
Amen. By the way, what's your handle?
Call me Walker.
Walker it is.
Ranger Walker. There you are. This is my armory, my base of operations. From here, I'll be able to start working on Project Dagger. Now, with the juice flowing freely again, there are a few more projects I could use some help with.
I bet there is.
Walker, these projects come with benefits for you, too. While I'm setting up Dagger, you might as well get beefed up for the grand goddamn cataclysm. Don't know if you know, but Project Dagger involves you driving a jury-rigged tank into Authority headquarters alone and manually distributing a nanotribe murder Mickey into the Grand Ghoul himself, General Cross.
Sounds like fun. Guess I better get busy then.
Guess you better. I'll reach you on the comm box when I need you.
Blackout complete. Pain resistance reduce shakes and blur when taking damage. Any attack unaware deals 5. Ooh. Grenades can be deflected with a well-timed melee strike. Oh, that's cool. Lord Teammaker, Abs MMA, Last Lisa, Ghost Menagerie, Stupidly Epic, First Pro Gamer, Shratum, Letitia Lemon, T Paulin 20. Thank you all for the hosts.
Grab whatever. You'll need every edge you can get.
MBT. I think all these frames are out of order and different names.
There it is, my little dagger puzzle piece, the Scrambler. You're gonna need it if you...
Woke from a nightmare with a yelp this morning. It was about that damn black bear, and I hope to never think about him ever again. I dropped a building on that murderous bastard, and I still ain't sure if he really dead and gone. I take a crew to dig out the body, just to be sure, but with all the muni business I needed here, at least I know we killed the last of his crew. Cost me 30 of my best guys to do it, though. It hasn't been long since those old friends have visited me in the nightmare, either.
You want to get past authority ground sec, but it still needs a bunch of work.
Where's the phone? Nobody playing. Ooh, ow, don't trip.
Nanotrites you got swimming in your bloodstream? Yeah, they seem pointless, right?
You told me from down there.
Brainiacs figured out a way to program them using nanotrite strains. Real wildcat stuff. Gives you, well, superpowers. Most of these were lost, but a few backups survived in some of the resealed arcs. Could be the edge you need.
Know where I can find one? Got a dash.
Got a feeling our paths will cross.
I've been working on Gun Barrel's early warning system. Got a big lookout tower to the west. Hoping to keep an eye on anything nasty coming our way. I think something's happened to our watcher. She hasn't checked in for 2 days and her old car is gone. I fear the worst. As soon as the mutants are dealt with, we should send a patrol. Damn it, I didn't mean to cut the guy off before. Oh, really? Elevator and ladder for the same thing. So here's another glitch. It's two of the same person. One, two. Dos.
My motto. Yeah, you'll come again. A curious mind thing.
Ranger time. So, is that situation at the farmstead dealt with?
Well, hey! If it ain't my little...
Walker. I think that was closer. Yeah, we'll work our way around.
Walker, I need you to get busy on my operations. And don't forget, I have projects that'll help you when you do.
We're here, Spore.
Motherfuckers. Oof, yeah, that's a success. Four.
activating.
Actually, I should be able to upgrade something. Where is all my weapons? Oh, it's like one or the other. Oh, okay, I take it back.
Destination reached. Good luck out there.
I am Garcia the Gregarious, trader and traveler, merchant of fine merchandise? Pray tell, who may you be?
I may be Walker? Are we really speaking like this?
Well, of course. That is how we show our caliber. And that is why you want to trade with only me. My wares are quite superb.
Let me then scrutinize your vendables?
Oh, with Whoa. Pleasure! I know I have something to tickle your fancy.
That's super expensive.
Systems activating. Standby mode initiated.
Oh.
Systems activating.
Let's give it a shot.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
We're here, sport.
Hey, Lily, I'm eyeballing one. Sketchy looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
Come out. Here's the Wi-Fi, thank you for the host.
Ow, Walker! I'm too hot!
That bad? The outpost is cleared out. All the creeps are done crawling.
Good to hear. That place was like an infestation. Great work, Ranger.
Ooh. Let's see, where to next?
Sense activating.
Storage chest here, remember. See if I have better luck finding it now? Probably not, but give a quick look around. So at least seems to be stuff I can pick up. Wow. Really, it was right there. How many times did I pass by it before?
Systems activating.
This week, I know it's not. There you go.
I'm checking into the clinic. Wait for me. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good. Initiated.
This is gonna be my masterpiece. I don't know, you ain't no aerosol. Now that was amazing.
Oh my. I just did.
Identity scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 408A. Successfully installed ID accession, grab jump. With the grab jump accession, you will be able to perform an extra gravity-defying jump in mid-air. Accepted. Good. Training requirements are complete. Goodbye.
Hey, that ARC was brimming with some amazing gear.
Yeah, I know. I'm pretty jealous right now, so keep a lid on it, will ya?
May you bring a new human beginning, Ranger Walker.
Yeah, like, I haven't met the two guys already leveling up with them. I like that, you can, like, still find projects and stuff for them to level up. Ooh, nice. Hot potato, yes, trophy. Get it. In the face. Maybe you should be. This is so cool. I'm gonna find those rest of those chests. The regular storage chests. Three more in here. two. Pretty sure I found one around here. Actually, I don't think this is the arc chest. Yeah, arc chest is there. Need one more. Where are you? Gotcha. To unlock the tea, okay, I get you now.
Systems activating. Systems activating.
Thank you.
Good luck out there.
I'm gonna climb out of the car.
Systems activating.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
Standby mode initiated.
should be. Ooh. Mr. Sweden, thanks for the host. Let's see. Glisten, ya damn normie. We taking the mine. Yeah, it's a goon war shit, Guzzler. And there ain't nothing you can do to stop us. You think you're tough enough to come take it back, huh? Do ya? We sure could use a target practice. Hear me, Glisten, success. We got bigger buddies than you now. Bigger, badder goons, and we bigger, badder goons. So you better just take a bit out of the shit sandwich and swallow it like a big boy.
We taking the mine. Yeah, it's a goon world, shit guzzler, and there ain't nothing you can do to stop us. You think you're tough enough to come and take it back? Huh? Do ya? We sure could use a target practice. Hear me, Glisten success. We got bigger buddies than you now. Bigger, badder guns, and we're bigger, badder goons. So you better just take a bite out of that shit sandwich and swallow it like a big boy.
These are better. I just need one more box. The cool thing about some of these, it looks like. Because I should fight. She shows. Melly Dunn, thank you for the host. Here's where I am right now. I think all that stuff is pretty cool. What about I don't actually. The only thing I'm afraid about booster, you said that progress booster is a fact. If you're using team man, you're using cheats, disabled trophies while the cheat's active. So where's the cheats menu? Anyways. What's this about Banner? Maybe some cheats. Oh, some, not all. Will permanently disable your ability to change. Always save first before using cheats. Whenever you load a save, all cheats will be switched off. Okay, let's see which ones stop you. Voice packs. Okay, so it does know which ones to see with trophies. Okay. See if we can find that last storage. Actually, can I brighten this a bit? I know it's so weird, but at least on night times I have trouble seeing, like when it gets super dark. Video. Motion blur. Guys, be right back. Never mind, not for me. Oh, damn, almost tripped over my phone. Let's see, toggle focus mode. Set focus mode is a toggle instead of a hold action. That I don't mind. Weapon wheel. I'll keep it toggle for now. This looks like there is. Oh well. Hopefully it's gonna get bright out, so hopefully that helps. And I love the color, they really pop, but at the same time at night, just... I don't know, like a flashlight or something, it's like hard for me to kind of see. Especially like this, like... Like I get it, but at the same time, like I wish I could kind of see, because... Times like I almost missed that. I almost fucked that one. That's what I've ever seen. I clearly missed things. Is that last chest? Here's the data pad. If I want to do some of these stuff off stream, if it's
systems activating.
a lot more this new, way more than like Days Gone, which was like a lot smaller. Sure, you had the same things, but it was still like kind of compact compared to this. Like a lot of this, just like way more. I'd say doing the same thing over and over again. So far, I know there's gonna be stuff we can do, but.
Another authority sentry.
Destination reached. Weapon overheated.
So cheap. I'll take it.
Stay with you, but this girl needs some shut eye. Come back soon, Walker.
Hell yeah. That's cool.
The sentry tower is out of commission.
Systems regenerating. Partial integrity restored. Systems regenerating.
Space rock in the sky.
It's a meteor, dummy. Probably a shard of Apophis. Could be Feltrites again. Check it out.
Where did it crash? So yeah, I think I can handle these now. I might try to. Actually, this is closer. Yeah. What I want to do, I think, is try to clear up this area. And probably call it a day. I didn't quite see where it crashed, though.
Systems activating.
I might save the booster for next time, so... It was like a 4-hour booster right there. I'm off stream doing a couple of these random stuff or Not like the start of the stream.
Systems activating.
If anything, like I said, I might use off stream and do like a couple of these are already done off stream. Look up,
make sure standby mode initiated.
Like commissible, like these cars or anything.
Sentient life form approaches.
So I don't get what these cars like. I forget how exactly, like, do I just. Well, the car's supposed to exactly add it to my garage. Oh, see, Roller was one of them. Beat it out a lot, thanks for the host.
Thank you.
Here we go. You see, you can drive as a much of a shoe, but doesn't mean it's permanently yours. A portion of this guy will explain how. Yeah, because it's not permanently yours until you add it to the garage. I just completely forgot how I was supposed to do it. How's the story period? Any vehicle you find a wasteland is fair game. You can find it. Cars unattended. Inside the road. When. Or arch for the store. When you find a vehicle, you can store it by driving back to any town. And then when prompted on the screen, storing the vehicle. Oh. Cannot store vehicles you find in town. You cannot fast travel to store a vehicle. Okie dokie. So kind of like, yeah, it's very like definitely a lot of cars are very Mad Max-ish. You can definitely feel like a lot of stuff. They like, okay, they clearly took this from like Mad Max. So I can't fast travel here. So you're able to fast travel. I just can't fast travel to store the car. I will have to drive it there. So let's try this out. Damn, did that guy pop a wheel or something? Gun barrel.
Good luck out there.
Oh, what's my car doing here? No, wait. How do I store it though? I'm not here. It's just when prompted to. Over here? So my vehicle's already here waiting for me. I don't want to exit the vehicle, I want to store the vehicle. So technically, no, it wasn't out of town though. Because there's cars you find in town that you can't store. Okay, you can drive one find in town that you can't store though. To stash vehicle. And it shows it like picture guys like right next to this car. Maybe because I found it parked? No, that's the X. So yeah, all I can do is exit, it's not letting me. Okay. Yeah, instead of exit, it should say stash. So it could be the fact that I found technically in an area. Like.
Systems activate.
I also wanted to test it out. Technically, I did find it in an area, not exactly. I can't fast travel this. I can only fast travel looks like the main hub areas.
Meeting.
Yeah, let's Sucks they can't drive that. I mean, can't start that. So they didn't find it in a town. I mean, it was like a kind of a safe zone, but still, like. Motherfucker. Oh shit, let's try this car. This car parked right here.
Standby mode initiated.
And it's another cooler car. Could be that was like that, I don't know, like special person's vehicle or something.
Good luck out there.
No, see, same thing, hold the store. I mean, hold to exit, not to store. And like this one I found in the open world. It's not like... Oh, you know what? I think I know why. It's in there. I think a project point. So I can't store yet. Wasn't there like a projecting? That might be the issue why. There we go. Really? Let me store it. In the garage. Oh, I did. I was able to store now. Yeah. Cool. Sweet. Okay, some upgrades. Let's see, blast, we'll try to do like that, cruise missile lock into target, yeah, I'm gonna go with this one. Okay, that's why I missed, I forgot to add, I gotta open more garage space. You know what I might actually do, before I get up and it's then. Storage containers, data pads, I've been a bit about 2 hours, I think I'm kind of good, like I said, I might, some stuff I already done, I might already clear, let's say,